Okay, concept one, number two. As you can see, you just do the same thing. Horizontally, you have X, and vertically, you have Y, just like on a graph that you would write on graph paper, garbage like that. Yeah, thank you.